Paper Mario Color Splash, guys. Oh, geez, what the heck? Hello. Morton Fine Paint Star. Look, it's the red big paint star, but there's something wrong with it. We need to help it quick. Bad Mario Fine Paint Star. But Morton find it more. More Mortons. More tons. Morton crush Mario. Oh, let's not crush Mario now. All right, well, he's gonna try to crush me. Morton strong. Morton more tons. Oh my goodness, he's got a scepter and a hammer. Oh my god. Bring me pedal stool.
What?
A pedestal. There we go. Hello, Morton. Morton on pedal stool. Look now, Morton safe here. All right, so we got, okay. I'm not quite sure what to do, but I think if I can hit, if I can use two hammers, maybe we'll be good. Let's try it, here we go. That was a great hit, and we'll try this. That was an excellent hit. Nice, the pedal stool is out from under him. High place broke, low place scary. So what does he do, other than just probably ruin my life? I blocked it. I can't believe I blocked it. So now what do? I can jump on him, likely. What about a hop slipper and a regular jump? We'll test both of these out and see what happens. Let's see. Here we go. Here we go. I'm ready. That was it? Come on. All right. I hit him a bunch. His color is slowly drifting out of him. I blocked it. Man, but that is a lot of... Oh, my goodness. That's a lot of damage still taken. So, I'm going to use this and a mushroom to heal. Well, you know... Hold on. Where's my mushrooms? Am I out of mushrooms? You know, I could use something really cool. I'm not out of mushrooms. There we go. Card's ready. Let's do this. I could use something really, really cool, like a replica of the fan or something. Or the replica of the plunger. I also have this fire extinguisher, so that's cool. We could try the plunger replica after we see what he does. He might try to attack me, though. I blocked it. Nice. So I'm totally curious. Bring me pedal stool. All right, so we got to do this part again. Hi. Yep, definitely risky. Let's go over here. Two hammers, right? That's what we'll do. We'll color them really quick. We'll do the same thing as we did before. Try to hit them. Just nice. Nice enough, though. Here we go. That was great. Goodbye, pedal stool. He's mad. You can tell he's mad because he looks mad, like, all the time. Blocked it again. Now, I'm really thinking about it. Let's do the replica plunger. And then a regular jump. The replica plunger is already colored. Let's see what happens. I'm really curious. Fight. Let's bring it out. Let's see how he likes this. It's a replica. I like how it says replica. Let's see how he likes it. How do you like it? He doesn't. We're draining some of the color out of him. Just some of it, though. That wasn't nearly enough. Oh, well. I thought it'd be a lot cooler than that. That's okay. What? I timed it wrong. Oh, boy. Blocked it. All right. Fine. Fine. Gonna bring more pedal stool? Fine. Here we go. All right. So we basically just want to... let's do a replica fan. No, let's not do it. Let's not do it yet until he's exposed. Sorry. Well, what we're going to do then instead is we're going to do the hammer. We're going to do two hammers again. I might be running low on hammers, but let's see how this works for us. That was just nice. Nice enough to do this. That was excellent. Not that it matters too much. It's about halfway damaged. Blocked it. Okay. Let's try a knockout hammer. And let's try a, we've donated the Blaze Hammer. I'll try two new hammer types. Here we go. Well, actually, I've used the knockout one before, but you know what I'm saying. That was great. Where'd he go? Oh my god. He's back. Don't worry about him. Just nice. Alright. I don't know, man. I really need to heal or something, so. Morton is fired! Oh my goodness. He's on fire! So this is might be what the fire extinguisher is for. Oh my goodness. So let's just start it up. Let's just do what it says, right? There's a fire extinguisher. It's painted. And then, you know, if that doesn't work, I don't know what's gonna work, but maybe I'll do a line jump. Or actually, let me put in a mushroom. No, let's do a ice flower could work too, right? Fire extinguisher and ice flower. We're gonna rock with these two. Let's do it, I'm ready. This is not a replica, this is the real thing. This is a real fire extinguisher. Oh my goodness. What the heck? What the heck? He's not looking too good. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, he's very, very, his hammer's not even effective anymore. Uh-oh. Fire broken? Mallet gone? Just stick? Seemingly so. Oh, I only got one of those off. Darn it. Darn it. Eat stick! Alright, I don't think he's gonna last much longer. Let's go ahead and go in with the pure jumps now. Here we go. Maybe this will work for me. Here we go. He looks exhausted, but here we go. That was a great move. He's almost gone. He's done! Yes! We beat him! Excellent. Morton! Morton lose! Bad Mario, get Pain Star! Master Order Morton, say go get Pain Star. Morton, more like Leston. Who is it? Who is it? Whoa! It is Iggy! Wow. Oh, goodness. Watch out. Watch out. This is tough. Holy moly. He's in a chariot. Ahaha. You should see the look on your face. No, really. Can we get a mirror over here? Ah, forget it. Let's shred this paper pusher. All right. Here we go, guys. So this is a big fight. Thankfully, I think I am stocked up. I don't know when or how to use it or why. So anyway, I'm Iggy. I'll be your frustratingly overpowered opponent today. Great. This is wonderful. Let's see what you're made of, pretty boy. All right, there we go. Okay, come at me. So I don't think I used the bone yet, right? I probably have to use it at a specific time. All right, how do I do it? Go, Mario. Let's go in with some big stuff. How about like a giant hammer, for example, and a giant shoe. Let's do it. Let's see what we can do to Iggy here. Just a great hit, that's fine. Oh, only four hits? Come on. Uh-oh. Blocked it, though. I blocked it again because he came back around. So far, so good. I'll do the same thing. Same setup. The giant stuff. I mean, I got those today anyway, so here we go. A great hit again. I was really hoping for excellent, but that's okay. Oh, come on! It's one hit! I'm mad. Okay, so you're not a complete waste of paint. Eyes on the prize, boys. Let's show them the real power of our chariots. Now, I think this is when I would use a bone, right? Maybe? Ahaha, let my minions wreck you a while while I go for a leisurely drive. So I don't know if this is what I'm supposed to do. When do I use it? Maybe I should wait till he comes back. I really don't know. This is confusing to me. How about I use a fire flower and two hammers? Let's try it. Here we go. They're gone, by the way. Excellent, nice. Why do they leave? The attack missed, of course, because they're gone. Nope, you can't touch our chariots. All right, fine, fine. Yeah, I know, they're gone, I get it. I wasted some cards. Great. So I guess I do have to maybe use the bone then. Maybe this is where I would use the bone. Oh, now that he's back for sure. What's the matter, Mario? Battle Royale not going the way you thought it would? Well, it's about to get even worse. Line them up, boys. So now that he's here, I'm gonna wanna use the bone. Here we go. Hope this works. Please work. Here we go, guys. Here we go. Get ready for it. Yes, Princess is here. She got the bone. Gotcha, buddy. Take that. Aw, man, the sales guy told me those chariots were invincible. I want a refund. Oh, great. All right, I getcha. What I wanna do is heal. I may not have a mushroom. I really wanna heal, but I may not have a mushroom. Okay, so let's do a battle spin, try to get a mushroom here. Because I do wanna heal in case he comes at me really hard. Let's see what we got. Sorry, I'm just spinning this. Trying to get it. It's okay. Get the mushroom. So I just spun for a mushroom, basically. I got a mushroom. And then, you know, I did get those two awesome things, but let's go ahead and wait for those for a second. I want to do a worn out hammer times 5. Here we go. Mushroom power first. I don't know what he's going to pull on me, so got to be as healthy as possible. Here we go, though. That was just nice. That was excellent, though. Another excellent hit. Another one. Here we go. All right, he's looking pretty worn out. Blocked it. All right, so I'm gonna probably be able to finish him off here with a big hammer. And how about another big hammer? Two big hammers coming his way. Here we go. He's gone. He's gone. Yes. Fantastic. All right. I'm glad I had the bone. Ugh, I lost on my home turf. That's embarrassing. Well, I guess you could take the big paint star now. Shut it down. Show's over. All right. Good idea. Let's have the big paint star. I'll go get it. Let's squeeze that teapot, baby. Let's do this. They need this for their party, for sure. Glarbok. What? I can't squeeze it? Oh, what the heck is this? Glarbok, knock it off. Glorgok, Glep, Glep, Glop. Can't you see I'm poisoning here? Oh, what the heck? Glacklaw, sweet freedom. Glumbo, Gleep, Glaw, you shall rue the day. Okay, what am I thinking? These guys can't understand me anyways. Mwahaha. Well, if you provide the subtitle, I can for sure understand you, but here's the problem. I don't want to fight you. Okay, maybe I will though. So balloons are obviously a thing. How about a hurl hammer? Sounds good to me. How about a big old jump too? Sounds good to me. Let's do that. Those are two things that I can do. And I'm ready to fight. Here we go. Fight. I'm ready to fight. Here we go. Excellent, hurl hammer. That did not do anything, did it? Oh my god, it ate me. Oh my god. Okay, that was a mistake. Am I supposed to do something special here? Because I simply don't know. I did not seem to do much damage there. So what does one do in this situation? You know, Try this. This is gonna be important to me. Fire extinguisher. Let's see what happens. I don't know what this tease is all about right here, but I'm definitely gonna try to do a very special, awesome move. This is no replica. You seem scared. Are the balloons what I'm supposed to do? I'm trying to do any sort of action command that I can. That did not do much at all. This is not, oh, well, slightly. I blocked that, but oh my god. She's dizzy, so... What do I do when she's dizzy? I don't know the answer to that. Let's do a pow block, maybe. I don't know. Here we go. Let's do what we gotta do. Here we go. Fight. Here we go. I'm ready. Oh, nice. I hit him some. All right, her belly's up, so let's do some big jumps then. Let's do some big old jumps. I'm ready for them. Here we go. Fight. Here we go. Nice. Excellent hits. Two of them. Nice. Oh, geez. Don't hurt me, though. Oh, my God. I'm almost dead. So I have to do a battle spin to get a mushroom here. In fact, I'm gonna get the giant mushroom from this battle spin. So I'm gonna do everything I can to get this giant mushroom. This is important to me. I wouldn't do this if this were not important to me. I still have one for the museum. The one giant mushroom. Then let's do an ice flower. Sure, this sounds good. Here we go. Fight. Here we go. Nice, that's gonna replenish a lot of health. All of it, perfect, here we go. Excellent, nice. Wonderful. Oh God, okay, I was chomped. Not sure what the protocol here is for this, but you know, I have a, got that POW block again if I wanna do something with it. A giant e-camera. Let's do it. Here we go. Here we go. Just good, not the best. Oh, man. All right, what happens to her? She's like... Okay. I don't even know, man. Let's do a knockout hammer and this spiky helmet. That way, if she jumps on me, maybe it'll hurt her again. I don't know. I'm ready though. Here we go. Knockout hammer time. All right. Here we go. Oh, darn it. Okay, she's dizzy. This is good. This is good. You're crumpled and can't move. That's ridiculous. Okay, here we go. She's better. Oh my god. Okay, fine. Fine. Be better if you want to be. Okay, here we go. A bunch of hammers and stuff. Let's do it. Goodness gracious, this is a big fight. A really big fight. Alright, that's what we got. Darn it. I blocked it, nice. How about a knockout hammer and a, I never used a frog suit. Let's do the frog suit. What happens with that? Here we go. Here we go, frog suit. What does the frog suit do? I never used this before in my life. All right, well, that did not go as well as I hoped, but I'm crumpled and can't move. Okay, she's fine too. Well, battle spin. All right, let's do what we gotta do. Here we go. I'm gonna go for the mushroom, of course. Got it, of course. Here we go. Take that mushroom to the jump. Here we go, get ready. Oh, I forgot all about it. Don't jump. Oh God, okay, here we go. All right, I need another mushroom, that's all there is to it. Battle spin, here we go. More mushrooms, perfect. Goodness gracious, okay, here we go. I'm ready to get the mushroom, I really am. All I gotta do is wait. Yes, got the mushroom, perfect. So I can't use any sort of jump, or this guy will treat me like a fool. Here we go again. I'm ready for this. All right, that healed a lot. It's a great shot, not a big deal. I blocked it, nice. Now she's dizzy. Now this is exactly what I wanted to see. You do this and then maybe a triple worn out jump. Let's try it, let's see what we got. Here we go, I'm ready for this. Excellent hit. And this is a real deal boss fight, man. Here we go. All right, we got like three of those coming up. Excellent, here we go again. All right, she's still alive. Barely, but we got another jump coming up, so this is great. I'm gonna do a hop slipper, I guess. And then how about, what else do we have here? An iron jump, sure. Let's try him, here we go. Dead, she's so dead, nice. Fantastic. Adios, my friend. Holy goodness gracious. What is it? Oh my goodness, it's a big boat. It's Ludwig. All right. Gwee-hee-hee, my new anti-Mario weapon, Ludwig's mega bad super battleship of doom. But its friends call it the super Ludship. What do you think? Isn't it fierce? It looks pretty fierce. But you did show up a little earlier than I anticipated, so we had to cut production a bit short. Okay, quit bragging, you classically trained half-wit. There's a big paint star here, and I know it. You can't hide it from me. I can smell things. Things normal paint cans only dream of smelling. You're right. I do have the blue big paint star, but I'm not just going to let you take it. If you really want it, you'll have to get through me and my super Ludship. Or Ludship. I don't know. How do you say it? Ludwig? Ludwig? I don't know. Come at me. Oh, it looks like we're in a fight. We are in a fight. All right. The first movement begins. I hope you enjoy my canon in C major. Ha ha! I get it. Go, Mario. So, what do I do to attack him? Let's see. Maybe a giant hammer, maybe an iron jump, maybe a regular jump. I don't know, man. Try him out. Try them all out. Fight! I mean, that's an excellent hit. Got it. You think your puny attack is going to damage my super lewd ship? No, not anymore. Nope, okay, sorry. Target Mario, fire! Oh god. This is what I could use the, I did block it though, oh gosh. This is what I could use the tail for to kick it back. So, let me just put on a tail, I guess. Then we'll call it a day. How about that? There we go. Cards ready. Actually, not just a tail. Let's do a mushroom, then a tail. Because that way I can heal a little bit, you know? Let's see. Oh, man. I hope I have the... You know, I have every single thing that I can think of. So maybe I do have everything. Here we go. Mushroom, then tail. We got this. Please work. All right. Tail's on, baby. Ah! Right back at ya. Oh-ho, a counterattack, eh? Aren't we doing well? Prepare tactical auxiliary forward-mounted attack units. Oh, you know what I mean. Cue the dang Koopa paratroopas. Roger, your evilness. There they are. Koopa paratroopa 2nd Division reporting for battle. We're in position, sir. All right, great. Do I do anything about it, though? I mean, you know, I can jump on them. Let's do a double jump and then a jump, and then yeah, we're good. We're good with this. Let's just go with this. This might be enough. Who knows? Here we go. Fight. I'm ready to fight. Here we go. Got him, buddy. All right, now what? Oh yeah, now we just attack this ship. Of course. Because this is gonna work. So I should have ended with a tail. I'm back in the tail, good. Here we go. Back at ya. Nice. Grr. My ship has taken serious damage. Don't think I'm gonna let it happen again. Bombers, do your stinking jobs. Yes, sir. All right, hello. Bomb squad reporting for battle. All right, I'm just gonna, I mean, I don't know what to do here. Sure, so we're good. How about, what do I do in this situation? Here, let me do a pow, sure. Maybe that'll do something, I don't know. Who knows? I don't know. Do you know? I don't know. Here we go. Yeah, I know. I just didn't know what else to do. Ha! Gotcha. I like this tail stuff, huh? Ha! Wonderful. He's mad. He's so mad. Uh-oh. No! Great, I missed it. All right, mushroom then tail again. That's fine. So... well prepared, right? Here we go. It's gonna heal me exactly back up to 100. Here we go. Nice. Back at ya, I figured it out. Yeah, she's going down! Uh-oh. Oh, where'd he go? He can't be dead. We're done. Oh, a periscope. What? This was my plan all along. The LUT ship was just a temporary design. Say hello to the flagship of my fleet, the Super LUT Sub. Go ahead and try to attack it. Hee hee hee. I mean, I don't think I can. I could try a hurl hammer. Let's try a hurl hammer. Let's see if we can reach it. I don't know. Fight. I'm ready to fight. Here we go. Excellent. Oh, whatever. The attack didn't reach its target. Darn. Bust out the streamers and blow up the balloons. It's time to celebrate your demise. Blow up the balloons. I see the word balloons, and I've thought of things about balloons before, and now I'm thinking balloons. I have them. Oh, jeez. Oh, wait. Oh, that didn't go anywhere. Darn, because he was under. Huh. I'm gonna feel stupid if this doesn't work. I got balloons, by the way. Let's paint them. Oh, I forgot to paint them. All right, cards ready. Balloons are going out. Here we go. I don't know if this is gonna work. He said balloons, so. Whoa. All right. I don't even know if this is doing anything. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Did we bring him over with balloons? Ha! It worked! What the heck? Oh my gosh, you are super... Oh, he's gonna try to dive. Huh? Dive! Why won't you dive? You got balloons on you, buddy. Okay, now is my chance, I think, right? So I have a shot at this, I believe. I'm just gonna try to do whatever I can do. I really don't know what's gonna work, so I'm gonna try, like, all sorts of things. Here we go. I'm ready. Let's fight it. Let's do it. Don't fight it. Let's go. I mean, this is definitely jumping several times in a row on him. Great. Great. Yeah, I don't know, man. That didn't seem to do anything. Excellent. I mean, I don't know what else to do. Oh, they got it. Oh, and he's almost down for the count. You wrecked my Super LUT Sub. How dare you? Oh, how dare I? How dare I do what? I'm gonna, again, try a huge combination of things on this guy. Actually, I don't have that much stuff left, so... let's see what I can do. I really don't know. Man, my controller, for whatever reason... Okay, so I have this. I can do a knockout hammer. And, let's just do that. Here we go. This looks okay, right? Let's try it. Here we go. I'm ready. And that looked pretty strong. I mean, he's almost gone. I think he's gone. Is he in the water? Oh, he's just gone. I just got him. Nice. Mario. The world famous Super Mario. I wanted to fight you if only once. That's why I lured you in here with a big paint star. But it looks like I underestimated you. I admit defeat. Even now, I'm glad that I got to trade blows with you. I guess I'll just have to hope Lord Bowser can defeat you. Goodbye. See ya. What was that? Oh, wow. It's Wendy. Everyone knows it's Wendy. Yeah. Well, if it isn't the man of the hour. You're late. I've been waiting for you forever, mister. I was beginning to think you'd stood me up. I thought to myself, Wendy, is Mario ever going to show up? And then I dozed off. Anyway, Mr. Bowser sent me to stop you from getting your grubby little mitts on this big paint star. And now that I've gotten some peaceful rest, it's time to help you rest in peace. Ooh, nice, nice. Here we go. Wendy. Now, since you did come all the way to Fortune Island, I guess you must really like money, honey. Tee, get ready for payday. All right, I don't want to pay anything. Go, Mario. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Okay, payday, payday. I can try a giant fire flower. I don't want to waste too many things, so... You know, but there's one of each thing, basically. Here we go. I'm ready for payday or whatever. Here we go. Oh, darn it, I kind of... That is doing damage, so that's good. Just nice on that. All right, not bad, a good start. I don't know what the catch is. Coins, oh my gosh. I'm trying to. Okay, maybe if I get the raccoon tail, I can deal with that kind of stuff. Which is exactly my idea right now. On the raccoon tail, let's go ahead and heal a lot. Actually, let's not heal yet. We can heal maybe next time. And then I can, I mean, so far so good on this, right? I've been, this worked. Okay, here we go. Let's do two regular old jumps. Here we go. Get ready for it. I'm gonna have the raccoon tail. And then, of course, what? Finish it off. Come on. He's almost halfway there. Excellent. All right, here we go. Here we go. I didn't work. It didn't work how I wanted it to. All right, I don't know what happened. Let's go ahead. I'm gonna take a mushroom now. I'm gonna heal up. I'm going to. I'm looking at my things. You know, I could use the bone on her probably. That would really help, I bet. Now the main treasure here was the camera, but I still have that. I also have a replica fan. Might as well get these replicas out of the way, right? Let's use the replicas. Because who knows what these can be. Let's use the real bone, though. Here we go. Cards ready. Let's see what we can do. Fight time. I need to heal, of course. Nice. Okay, here we go. Replica fan coming out. He's like halfway damaged. This one's just a replica. I got a real bone to pick, though. All right, here we go. Here we go. Get ready for it. I don't know how much this is damaging her. It says excellent. Again, it's only a replica, though. Alright, not much, actually, so... Alright, let's see how much the bone can do. Welcome. No, she didn't leave. She jumped out of the way. What the heck? Okay, I don't like that. I got the timing down, but I did take 20 damage. So those didn't really do a great job. All right, well, let's really think about what we want to do then. I'm just going to jump on her a whole bunch. Here we go. There you go. There we go. Perfect. Man, okay, I don't like, okay. Ah, all these coins, you're not even smiling. Well, I'll smile big enough for the both of us. Take my picture, honey. See, it's a camera. I will take your picture, actually. What in the world is this? You're like a hula? What the heck is that? Now get ready for something more valuable than coins. Let's see, one last big smile before I end this. Say cheese. So she's giving me a huge hint to use the camera, of course. I'm gonna first use a mushroom, because I don't want to actually die. But then, yeah, I got a camera for you, buddy. And I don't know what the, I don't know what the big deal is about it, but let's be sure to paint it. I forgot to paint the other things. That's what happened. I totally forgot to paint my things. Okay, I get it now. Okay, that's fine. I also have a replica camera that's painted or whatever. Gosh, I forgot to paint them. Okay, I feel like an idiot sometimes. All the time, really. Let's paint this giant knockout hammer. Here we go. I'm ready to play these. Here we go. You guys are gonna see what happens. You're gonna witness a miracle. All right, here we go. No, not me. No, take a picture of her. Okay. All right, great. What? It's like a shield at me? What? Okay, great. What the heck? Okay, weird. Here it comes, Wendy's gorgeous golden ring. Protect your neck. I got a picture in front of me. That's kind of cool, right? My golden ring has you in its embrace. Your face is priceless. That ain't me. All right, let's see what I can do. What kind of damage can I do? Let's hit her with some fire and ice. And then maybe let's do a blaze hammer after that. That's always a fun one. Here we go. I'm ready to fight on. Here we go. I don't even get a good look at how much this is damaging her, but it seems to be damaging her a lot. Thank goodness. I think she might be done. Maybe, no, we got this. Here we go. Just nice. Oh, she's still there. I'm tired of looking at your face, so how about I break it? Sound good? Oh, dude, there goes my photo. What? Why can't I beat you? I don't want to think about it too much, so I'm gonna do this. And if that doesn't work, maybe a knockout hammer, and if that doesn't work, the big hammer. And it's fine that I'm using all these, because I'll just get more later. Here we go. She looks almost dead, right? That fire really did good. Here we go. He's gone. Yes! Yes! There you go. Oh, fine. You beat me. I get it. I can't believe I came all the way out to this stupid island, waited in this cramped shell for days on end, only to lose. Well, at least I lost to you. Don't tell Mr. Bowser I said this, but you're kind of cute, Mario. Ooh, thanks. Tee-hee. All right, see ya. Where are we going off to now? It's Larry. Took you long enough, pal. I'm almost done digesting that giant steak I ate. Belch. Giant steak, so you're the VIP? You grill a mean steak, Mario. You should have been a chef. At least that way, you would have had a nice long culinary existence. But instead, I'm gonna cook you up a tuna fist sandwich before we get to Starlight Cape. Lord Bowser is expecting the big paint star, and I have no intention of disappointing him. Have you ever seen his disappointed face? It's heartbreaking. Enough small talk, let's get this over with. Yeah, let's do this, I guess. We're fighting him. Boy, oh boy, what are we gonna do here, huh? Aha! I love the smell of impending doom. It was my henchman who hijacked this train, and it'll be my henchman who keep the train hijacked. Sure. Sure, they're gonna help you. So what can we do? Let's go ahead and think about it. We could maybe use a thing card. You know, because we have a lot of those, but I don't know what to use exactly. I could use a replica. I wouldn't mind too bad using a replica. Like, hey, do you remember this? Do you remember cooking up in that? Maybe you do. What about a replica ice pick? That sounds fun too. And then maybe we'll just end with how about a big iron jump just in case. Surely these things are gonna be great. Here we go. Let's do it. This is what I did to your steak. I grilled it, so I'm gonna grill you. Just a replica, guys. Don't get too alarmed. All right, here we go. Ah, it's hot. It's hot, isn't it? Great. Seemed to singe him a little bit. Whatever. Let's just use these replica cards. Why not? Replica ice pick coming at you. Got him. Oof. Oof, he crumpled. That crumpled him a little bit. All right, but anyway, that didn't do enough. Here we go. All right, that was a little bit more. All right, cool. What? Does he throw, are those hearts? Oh, ridiculous. Oh my gosh. HP restored. Wait! This engine isn't yours to simply do weird stuff with as you please. I'm going into the cabin to stop that shy guy. Cover me. Well, well, that's one cheeky toad. Why can't he embrace his inner coward like all of his friends? Crush that dirty toad. No, don't. Oh, no, not the dirty toad. What can I do? I can do like a blaze hammer against those guys. That might work. Then maybe a hurl hammer. And then last but not least, a regular big old hammer. Let's try it. Here we go. Fight, I'm ready to fight. Nice, that actually worked really well. All right, hit him a little bit. Yeah, he's up top, I can't hit him. All right, he needs to come down from there. Amateurs. He looks scared. I'm not afraid. Mario, please continue to cover me. Man, he keeps getting healed, though. I need to put a cork in it for sure. HP restored. Now, can I... I'm going to do it right now. Oh, jeez. I blocked it, but that could have been tough. Oh, he's back up there. Minions, crush them. All right, so I don't know when I'm supposed to use the cork, but... Let's keep up the good work, then, shall we? Okay, let's use one of these. And then we're gonna need a hop slipper for this guy, for both of these guys, I think. Here we go. Let's try it. I don't know. That was pretty strong. There you go, nice. Excellent, nice, that worked. Well, that was pretty weak against that stone, for sure. No! Oh my god. Ow, must reach the cabin! Aha! Darn it. Oh, that was a heavy hit. I gotta heal. Minions, crush them! What do I do? Okay, well, first up, I'm gonna have to have a big mushroom again. And then, maybe... Jeez, I don't even know what to do. It seems fine enough. Yeah, I'm kind of out of options. I need something to take, I need multiple hits, you know? And let's put this back. I need a battle spin, maybe. And not enough. Oh, geez. Okay. I don't know what to do. But I need to take a big mushroom. I don't know what to do. I don't know. Here we go. This is a little alarming because I thought that maybe I'd be fine. Oh, jeez. I don't think I can hit those guys, can I? Wow. Yeah, I can't even hit them. Great. Oh my gosh. Can I put a cork in it yet? Like, can I cork that yet? Or is it gonna prompt me to do it? Yeah, okay. All right, he's gonna try to reach the cabin. Jeez, okay. This is tough. I need some sort of like a hop slipper or something, or some sort of like multiple jump situation going on. Unfortunately, I don't have it. Battle spin. What's at my disposal? There are a few hop slippers there. So let's try it. Yeah, I'm ready. Hold on. I'm gonna get something here out of this. Got it. Okay. So that's gonna be useful for the turtles, and then for these others, I'm gonna definitely use the. Have any hammers? I don't think I have any more hammers. For the others, I'm gonna have to use big iron jumps. Okay, here we go. Let's try this. See if this works. We gotta make this work. We gotta make this happen. Oh man, okay. Alright, thank goodness, because I didn't want to stomp on that guy. Here we go. Alright, one more time. Excellent! Okay, now hopefully the toad can move forward a little bit. Amateurs. Alright, he's there. Please keep it up. I will. I did not block that. You gotta be joking, kidding me. Oh my gosh. Okay, so still in need of another type of thing. Battle spin. Do I have any hops? Jeez, dude. I don't have anything. I don't know what to use. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna use that as a card. I'm gonna go ahead and paint that. Oh, it's already painted. Never mind. Okay, sorry. Hold on. Taking a look at all my replica stuff. I don't know what some of this stuff does. I guess these are painted already. I really need something to do. I don't know, I'm gonna try this. I don't know if this is gonna work, but let's try it. I need something to take out those last guys, but if I don't get hop slippers, then I should have brought in some, but I didn't think about it. Is that damage? Oh, nice, that worked beautifully. All right, I don't even know what I'm attacking this time. I'm attacking nothing. Okay, great. Great. I'm just using this for no reason. I'm just salt and peppering a board. Excellent. Excellent. Did it. Nice. And then I don't have anything to use this on. Oh, I guess him. Nice. Amateurs. So he's gonna get closer, right? Oh, come on. Just one step farther. I'm almost at the cabin. All right. He's gonna get healed again. HP restored. Jeez, dude. Oh my god. Okay. This is bad news for me all around. Minions crush them. The same situation. If I can go, I need to go ahead and heal though. Then I can play. Well, hold on. Hold on. Let's see. What kind of. Oh, great. That's nothing. That's nothing worth it. Can I cancel this? Okay, fine. I need to heal, obviously. But I need to use a replica of something. I don't know what. I don't know what a lot of this stuff does, so this is not good. And I hope I can get, oh geez. I'm just using these replicas not knowing what they do. But wish me luck. This is a long boss fight. I don't have anything to do mass attacks, and that's the big problem right here. Beautiful. Wow. That was really cool. All right, cool. I don't need the lemon anymore then, because the guy's gone. Yeah, we don't need to see the lemon on the freaking... All right, yeah. Okay. Thankfully, these are just replicas, so cool. All right. He's in. Get him, stop him, or whatever. Thank you. Give that to me, or you can have it. Fine. Mario, I did it. I chased that shy guy out of the cabin. Now go give Larry the old what for. Ah, stupid toad. If you love engines so much, then why don't you marry the smoke? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. All right, so I'm... Oh, man. I got smoked out. So what do I do? Let's see. I can maybe try a... here we go. One of these. One of these. And maybe an old double hammer. Hopefully this works. I might have to use a cork soon. I don't know. Oh, jeez. No, I can't do anything. It's too smoky to see anything. No! Oh, my gosh. No. But I do need to use the cork. Yeah. I can't see a thing. All right. He's laughing at me. Blocked it, though. All right. No, please. I tried to block. Darn it. Even if I block. So I'm going to use the cork. I don't know if this is the right time. I hope it's fine. I hope I can do this without having to see. Here we go. It's raining corks. There we go. You stopped up my smokestack, you little pest. I haven't lost yet. Oh my god, that was really powerful. I need to use a big mushroom immediately. Oh my gosh. Okay. I've been using a lot of cards this time around. Yeah, I guess I'll just do a battle spin. Not a big deal. All right. But I just got a regular flower. Big mushroom then. My flower. And then, well, let's use a big ice flower. There we go. Here we go, guys. Get ready for it. Fight. That heals me a lot. Now we get to use this. He's not gonna be able to heal. Excellent. Now here comes the ice one. Those are pretty powerful. The ice one, I mean, the fire one is really strong too. He's almost done for. Gosh, how can I not block those? Ridiculous. All right. Battle spin. I just want to see if there's anything great here. Yeah, I'm gonna take the replica battery again. I'm just gonna wait for this to get over there. I'm gonna try to take a. I guess I have a small mushroom left. But I'm gonna try to finish him off with his battery again. That was a really awesome move. There we go. You got a card. I did. It's already painted, so. And if for some reason we need to do more, sure, here we go. That's our lineup right now. Let's do what we gotta do. I'm gonna heal a tiny bit, like 40 health. Here we go, replica battery once more. Here we go. Oh, that was it? Darn, that wiped him out before. Oh well. Here we go. I thought it was gonna be a little bit stronger than that. Man, he's still alive. Gosh, okay, I can keep attacking him, don't worry. Let's do that. Let's do, I don't think I have any more fire flowers. Let's take a look at what kind of cards I have here. I mean, I'll just do a spin, not a big deal. Replica, okay. Sure, I'll use that too. It's a replica, I just got it. I hope this is enough. This is a lot of stuff to play, but I hope this is good enough. Man, this has been a tough battle for me. For sure. Here we go. Here we go. All right, got him a little bit. Still not good enough, man. I don't know what these replicas are even good for. Okay, let's, oh my God, that did work. Okay, never mind. All right, finally beat him, nice. What? No, this can't be. I lost. I can't ever face Lord Bowser again. I'll have to go on the lamb. No, maybe I'll go on the lamb. What, how do you say it? Lamb chops sound pretty good, right? Oh. See ya, buddy. All right, what do I do? Okay, here we go. What is this gonna do? Oh God. Okay, hi. Yep, yep, hello. he said, who are you and what are you doing in my volcano? Well, thanks for the translation. Now he said, this is my living room. How would you like it if I just walked into your living room? Oh, now he's mad. He goes on. I've got the temperature set just the way I want it in here. If you don't like it, too bad. Don't even think of letting any of the heat out. Do you even know how much it costs to heat this place? The rocks don't melt themselves, you know. I actually think he's wrong about that. The rocks do melt themselves, but he seems pretty mad anyway. Oh, I guess we're fighting him. Okay. That's how he feels. Why am I fighting both of them? Oh, he's giving you a warning. That's pretty thoughtful for an enemy. He said, I'm literally made of fire, and you're made of paper. Good luck, kindling. Wahaha. So, maybe not as thoughtful as I originally thought. Oh, jeez. He's red. Ow. I got him, too. Well, you know, I do have, you know, a great couple of ice things to do, I guess. This is what we'll try to pull off. Let's just try two of these. I don't know if this is good enough, but we'll try two. I don't want to overexpend myself, you know. Here we go, though. All right, excellent hit so far. What? Hit him, please. Let's do it again, here we go. Goodness, okay, do I have like an ice hammer or anything? Yeah, probably two more of those would do just fine. Please don't hurt me. Oh, okay, 30, that does hurt, by the way. Okay, yikes, okay. So, you know, I have a big ice flower. Honestly, I don't know if I have another. Yeah, I do have another big ice flower. Perfect. Oof. Okay, well, that's all the paint I have. Let's try it. Here we go. I don't think I have any one-up mushrooms either. I gotta try this out. Perfect, you know? I'm worried about this next one. Here we go. It's not max power, so. I think we got him, though. Oh, he's gone. Perfect. Goodbye. And I use a lot against him, but I use all my paint. Got both of these guys out of here. Well, he's gone. Oh, there's Kamek? No way. What's the matter, Mario? Grab that thing and let's roll like a paint roller. I don't see any trouble around here, but maybe I glossed over it. Get it? Gloss? Because paint? Well, I don't see you making any good puns. I see Kamek, though. This is not good. What is he doing here? Oh, hi. Hi, Kamek. Ah, Mario. Fancy meeting you here. Yeah, I'm so glad to meet Kamek here. So glad. Hi. I've heard much about your exploits, searching for the big paint stars, journeying here and there. Lord Bowser went to the trouble of scattering the paint stars, and you're undoing his hard work. In other words, you're being Mario. You may have bested us before, but this time we'll be different. You'll leave this battle looking like a pile of confetti. Confetti in a parade honoring our fearless Koopa King. I've sized you up, Mario, but my magics may size you down. Size you down? He's going to shrink us, isn't he? Bring it on, old man. We'll make you wish you were never painted. Oh, goodness. Big words for such a little can. But with Mario here, I must take every precaution. Prepare yourself for the fury of Koopa Magics. Oh, great. Here we go. Have to fight him before getting the star. Who knew? Kickity-ka, kickity-koo, make Mario the size of a shrew. I don't like magics. Can I block this? Nope. Oh, great. I don't like being so small. See, if I had another magnifying glass, I might try to use it to grow myself or shrink him or something. I guess it wouldn't shrink him. It might make him larger. That'd be terrible. Hee-hee, it's itsy-bitsy little Mario. Let's see you stomp some Goombas now, you greedy little coin snatcher. True power needs not material wealth. All right. Man, this guy is really hitting me where it hurts. Oh, I can't even see my cards. Great. Gosh, I hate this. Let's use this card. Card's ready. I don't know what it is. Flick it. Let's see what it was. Okay, cool. It's a big line jump. That's it. Great. Blocked. 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 I blocked them all. Lippity lap, lippity licks. Trim your hand right down to six. No, you're giving me six cards? No. No, now I have six cards that I can't even see. Paralyzed by choice, are we? Allow me to help. Hee hee hee. And you're never getting your other cards back, well, unless you win the fight. Well, I guess I'll probably win the fight then. Here, let's just throw out. I don't even know what he limited me to. Okay, that's not bad. Alright. Alright, good move. Oh, no, I didn't do it. I didn't time it right. Blocked. Alright. Come on now. I only have three left. Ridiculous. Again, I wonder what he chose for me. Oh, what? The replica. Oh, so I get... Yoshi gets her wish. I get to use the piggy bank now. It's a replica. It's not colored, though. It's break dancing. Probably didn't do that much damage. Did I get those coins though? Because it wasn't painted and all, but oh well. Excellent hit with this. We also have that mega hammer here coming up. An excellent one with the mega hammer. Ooh, that was pretty good. Now what? Oh, jeez. All right. Koopity-ka, Koopity-kon, where's your hand? Oops, it's gone. Yep, so I don't have any cards. Oh, you didn't want those cards, did you? You can always pay for a battle spin. Oh, good. Cross your fingers for a good card. All right. Let's do it. Let's do a battle spin here. I guess. I'm not even gonna look. What? Hold on. What? Oh, I got it back. I don't know what happened. My gamepad's plugged in. That was weird. Let's see what I got. I got a mushroom. Great. Great. Alright. I don't know what just happened there. Some weird interference. There we go. I got a mushroom. Alright. It's plugged in though, right? Yeah. Oh, well, I wasn't looking. I was looking at the plug. Okay, sorry. All right, mushroom useless. Let's do another battle spin then. Let's get what we gotta get. These are all big, holy cow. Okay, let's hope for a really good one. Yeah, there we go. Here we go, I'm ready. Yeah, this is the only card I have. So card's ready, go. Here we go. All right, excellent move. He's almost done. All right, good job, Mario. Like one more hit and I'm good, right? All right, here we go. These are all nice cards again. Here we go. Oh, just a big mushroom. Come on. I'm gonna be very healthy when I beat this guy. But, you know, who knows? Here we go. Flick to play the cards. Sure. The Kamek battle here, right here. All right. Block, block, block. Okay, great. The same thing with the battle spin. I hope I don't run out of cards. Or coins, rather. Thankfully, I have enough coins to do this. Oh, double hammer. Great. This is great. Double big hammer. Here we go. Let's get ready for this, because this is going to hurt him for sure. Here we go. Fight. Great. Oh, just one. Oh, huh? No, but how? I was so busy tormenting Mario that I failed to realize my collar had completely drained. Which means the words I'm now speaking are my last. Quick, come back and say something profound. Did I lock my front door this morning? No! Curse you, Mario, with my last ounce of power, I'll trap you in this forest forever. I'm going to make you so big, you'll never fit in a pipe again, plumber boy. Ha ha ha! Oh, geez, not so big. I'm normal size. Oh, I guess I only had enough power left to turn you back to normal size. Shoot. All right, cards regained, thank goodness. Ladies and gentlemen, Toads and Shy Guys, plumbers of all ages. You are moments away from experiencing the Emerald Circus in all of its glory. Without further ado, allow me to introduce our first act. It's a show everyone's talking about. Lemmy's Super Illusion Show. Oh, great. Oh, great. Next boss, I gotta fight. There he is, Lemmy! Everyone likes Lemmy, though, right? Thank you, thank you. It is I, Lemmy, the greatest and most humble illusionist in the world. The things you're about to see may shock you. They may astound you, but they'll definitely impress you. Here we go. Spotlight! Now, the ringmaster here is just your average garden variety shy guy. Yes, you. Don't look so surprised. Oh, boy. What's happening? What's happening? What's he doing? Don't do it! Now, feast your eyes on this, my magic wand! Phenomenal arcane power in a slim and user-friendly stick. Now, you see him! I do see him. Watch out. Oh, no! Yay! What? Where did he go? Did I vaporize him? Who knows? Everyone's like, yeah, I guess you did. You, sir, have you seen him? Oh my gosh, he appears up there. Thank you, thank you. You're easily entertained. And now, here we go. There's a, oh, there it is. The big paint star. That's right, that's exactly right. It's a shiny green big paint star. Now, watch closely. Oh boy, what are you gonna do? No! Everyone's cheering, but I'm not up to it. Now, wherever could the big paint star have gone? You there with the ridiculous mustache and the rusty can. Where do you think that extra special big paint star ran off to? You didn't need that, did you? I did. He's crazy, though. Oh, he's gone, too. Yay, he's a magician and an illusionist. Where did the big paint star go? That Lemmy guy made it disappear before he escaped. We know what to do. We know what he says. He summons these guys. We got to attack them and him all at once. And we can't, like, be discouraged by some of the stuff that we see happen. But he's throwing hammers, so that's not going to work for me. What will work for me, though, maybe like a triple hurl hammer, maybe then
How about just like a regular, or how about let's start with a, hold on, let's start with a knockout hammer. Then maybe we'll go with a triple hurl hammer of sorts. Then maybe, okay, you know what? I'm going all backwards with this. What am I even doing? Let's go, okay, yeah. Then that. Okay, I think we got what we're, sorry. You can't even see what I'm doing. But basically I'm plotting on how to do this. I need to have some jumps with me. I don't have many jumps. But we do have another unpainted one of these. And then how about a big ol', there we go, paint that. There we go, cards right. This is what I'm playing, by the way, guys. So here we go, let's try this. Great, I hope that took him out. Oh no, now you see, now you don't. I don't want to not see it, so here we go. Blocked. Who we got this, here we go. Nicely done, applause. Oh nice, he's making them applaud for me, thank you. Excellent, so all the rest is for you, Lemmy. Hope you're okay with that, buddy. Some regular old jumps here for Lemmy. But I got several of them, so this is where it counts. There you go, buddy, here you go. Ta-da! Very cool. Now the big thing, here we go. I mean, that's pretty expressive. This is really good. All right, there you go. He's almost halfway done. Blocked it all. He's gonna make some more guys, but I'm gonna beat him up. Don't worry, I'll beat him up for us, don't worry. So we got another big, how about a huge KO hammer? And then how about, let's try this, and then we'll go in for some more big jumps, maybe. How about of this variety? This looks good, here we go, I'm ready. Look it up, here we go, we got this. I'm ready to fight, let's fight, here we go. Got him pretty hard. Honestly, he dropped his hammers. It doesn't hurt the next guy. Oh, he's gone, there we go. Rain down on top of him, please. There we go, thank you. I got a big jump ready for him. Nice. Oh, he's ready. Now you see, now you don't. Blocked. I'm ready for you, buddy, don't worry. All right, we got him. I didn't get perfects on those, but the show is in full swing. Almost time for the grand finale, so he's gonna do it again. He's making this giant ball. Oh boy, I don't even know what to do. All right, here we go. A wonder ball, clap for the wonder ball. No, thank you. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do exactly what I, you know, what I was talking about doing. I'm gonna do that, and I'm gonna do the ice pick. And then, you know, I really don't know what to do next. I could use a one-up mushroom, and I could do something really crazy, like a fire flower. That could be cool. Here we go. Maybe he'll be susceptible to this. I'm ready to play your game, buddy. Here we go. Let's bring it out. We got some dancing to do, and he's gonna love it. He's here for the dance. There he is. He's dancing. Look at him go. Look at him go. Lemmy's dancing. And then a discotheque with a disco ball. The groove is too much to bear. I've got to boogie. And then here comes the ice pick now, which is gonna be perfect for this. Now that he's here at least. Here we go. Got it. Your mega ball is gone, buddy. Oh man, he doesn't seem to like it too much. No, you popped my wonder ball. Do you even know what that thing retails for? I don't, but here we go. I got a full paint thing ready. And then I'm gonna, you know, kind of throw this at you a little bit. Hope you don't mind this. This is gonna be pretty bad, I think. Not as bad as I hoped, but still. Look at that, I got him. He's in his shell now, watch out. Oh man, he's not feeling this, is he? Well, I think obviously I could beat him with some more fire flowers and whatnot. But at the same time, you know, I also got a big jump ready. Let's paint that bad boy. And then sure, you know, if we need something, we'll do a giant fire flower. And then, yeah, there we go. We'll use this. This is big stuff. I think he's gonna be dead after this, but here we go. Excellent, yeah, he's almost done. He's almost done. Here we go. He's gone. He's gone. That was awesome. All right. You really fired up tonight, Mario. You must have really enjoyed the show. I admit defeat, a spectacular defeat. There's more drama in defeat anyway. Victory is so overdone. And scene. It pops like a balloon. All right, first up, I'm already confused. Oh, there we go. Oh, what the? It's a trap door. Why would they do that to me? The trap door. Okay, Bowser got us with that one. All right, let's see what happens. But at least we're not surrounded by bad guys. Oh, we're not? Not yet, at least? Okay, there they are. Oh my goodness. It's Roy! Watch out for Roy, this could be bad. Oh dear. I mean, I like musicals as well as anyone else. Oh, no, we just gotta fight him, okay? We got a Roy fight right now. No build up or anything, it just boom, we're fighting Roy. Oh no, no! What? Oh my goodness. This is bad news. I only have like one mushroom. Thanks for the paint, old man. Ha ha ha. Don't worry, you'll get it back soon enough. Oh, but I almost forgot. We gotta do one more thing before I give back the paint. Oh no, you gotta be joking, kidding me. All right, now we're ready to rock and roll. This is terrible. This is not at all what I wanted. I don't know how to handle this. Here comes your paint, buddy. I told you I'd give it back to you. Buckle up, Buttercup. Oh, great. How do I do this? Well, so I do have things already painted, which is wonderful. But I don't know exactly how this is going to play out for me, so... You know, I don't want to go overboard right now with anything. Because I don't know. I hope these work, but here we go. Fight! I'm ready. Great. All right. All my cards seem to work. Excellent. Nice. Let's do that again. All right. All right. Hitting him. So many times. Just nice on that one. Okay. All right. So far, so good. All right. I don't know that my paint will really help, but... Oh, no. He's here now. Oh, great. Check it out. I'm going to splat you with your own paint. How's that for irony? Yeah, I know what irony is. Boom! Knowledge is power, so I started going to night school. Alright, there's some red. Mario's red with anger. What does this mean for us? I don't know what it means that I'm red with anger. So once again, you know, I don't know how if I want to go overboard with this or not, but let's go ahead and use one of these. Maybe a regular hammer. Maybe, maybe one of these. I don't even know. Here we go. Let's see if this works. Here we go. Oh my god. Great. Alright, this is not as cool as I liked. Alright, this is a little bit crazier than I thought. Alright, sure. That was crazy. This is orange now. Yikes. Alright. Oh, Mario's feeling self-conscious and can only use pre-painted cards. That's fine with me. I have a lot of these. But man, the other thing was really, really kind of crazy with that. Let's do one of these. You know, I'm just trying different things. I don't really know what's going to be best here. Got some really strong cards here. Here we go. Great. Excellent. Nice. Wonderful. Wonderful. Okay, I'm doing good. He's getting drained of a lot of color. Here comes some more color, though. Oh, I didn't even block that. Mario's been poisoned. It hurts to move. I guess I don't have to move then, do I? Maybe I can use... I mean, maybe I can use this. And that's it. I don't know. Ow. All right, good enough. Good enough, maybe. I don't know. Oh, my God. Okay, yeah, that was terrible. That was awful. Okay, my turn now. Okay, cool. So I still have some pretty strong stuff, including this hammer. Another jump here. Now I can paint some fire flowers. These are good to paint, I guess. This will kind of mean, since I got the red paint and all, let's go ahead and use it, right? Great. Wonderful, okay. Let's see how this works here. Okay, so far so good. I mean, we're definitely getting him down, so I'm kind of nervous. Now, I talked to that guy in the trash can, and he said to bring a washing machine. I don't know if I need it for this guy or Bowser or what. But if he says anything about it, I know what to do. Bah, this is too slow. Hey, guys, just bring me all the paint at once. Oh, great. Oh, great. No, 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 no. This is black paint. I think it'll be black paint. Oh, boy. Oh, no. What are you doing? Mixing all the paint like that is just going to make a bunch of black paint. Oh. Oh, indeed. There we go. Oh, that's mixing up real nice. Get ready for a blackout. Oh, my goodness gracious. I can't see anything. Oh, God. Okay. Well, there's any time to use a washing machine, it would be now, I would think. So let's go ahead and just put it up here, paint it. You know, if I'm gonna want to probably heal like immediately, so I have a big mushroom to use. So let me go ahead and use it, and then yeah, I don't know what else to use after this. Maybe an ice flower, maybe a here we go, maybe something like this. Here we go. I don't know, but here we go. This could work. All right, here we go. Let's clean it up. I don't like that scene, so we're gonna mix it up. Nice. No more black paint. Oh, it's wrinkled though. Nice. And I'm gonna heal. Aw, man, you figured it out. No matter. I'll just have to stomp you the old-fashioned way. Well, the old-fashioned way. I'm gonna go and heal the old-fashioned way then. Here we go. Wonderful. Here comes a big jump. All right, that wasn't enough, but getting close. No more Mr. Nice Roy. Jeez, that was pretty tough. So yeah, we still have a couple of things I can do. And you know, I would hope that this is enough, but if not, then let's just do it. Let's actually see, can I paint anything right now? There we go. Here's hopefully the finale. All right, good job, good job. Here we go again. Nice, oh, he's done, yes! Cards regained, the one card. Goodness gracious. Gah, how'd you do that? I took all your paint and you didn't even flinch. You weren't even afraid of the black paint. You may have defeated me, but Lord Bowser won't fall so easily. Nap time. Oh, goodness gracious. Goodness gracious. Okay. Ooh, it's dark. It's spooky. Oh, okay. He lit it up for me. Don't worry, guys. He lit it up. Oh, no. There he is. It's Bowser.
Well, 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 Mario. I must admit, I didn't think you'd make it this far.
And there's Peach.
Your beloved Princess Peach is here, too. I knew she wouldn't want to miss this. Of course. I couldn't have her sending out those pesky little letters behind my back. You know what she said when I caught her spying on me? I've been framed!
So he framed her, I get it. Nice joke, Bowser. It's over, Bowser. We already destroyed your bomb factory. Surrender now and we'll draw a nice bubble bath so you can wash that gunk off.
Put a lid on it, Rusty. I'll show you the true meaning of pain.
All right, he wants a fight. Then it's a fight he'll get. All right, go, Mario. All right, I got a lot of stuff to use. We could, what do I use? Let's see, let's just start off certain and cool. Calm, cool, collected. We'll do kind of the smaller stuff first. We're just gonna use hammers. How about that? We'll just build up to like a frenzy of hammers. Here we go. This is my hammer collection. Oh, I did it too early. This is my hammer collection, Bowser. Excellent. Nice. Great. Excellent. Nice. He's liking my hammer collection, right? Great. Great. All right. He's a lot of the black paint came off. Stay away. Blocked it. Ha ha, Bowser. All right, what's he doing? What's he doing? Oh, great. Oh my gosh, those things are big. What the heck are those things? Okay, the lava bubbles. How do I deal with those? Let's do a battle spin. Maybe there's like a special thing I could use. The hammer, I don't even know. Hold on, I'm not quite ready for this. All right, battle spin. I'm not gonna use like a thing. I'm gonna use this. This is a double. So we're gonna use this. I have some hurl hammers. They probably want me to use those. Right? Maybe. Then let's use a fire flower. Here we go. What the heck are those things? Okay, here we go. Great! Another one. Nice. All right, cool. All right. Yikes. Some of them are still here. Darn. That guy is weak. Oh gosh, he touched me. Nice, blocked it all. Mostly. What? The black paint returned to Bowser. Stop it. What the heck is this stuff? Okay. Okay, you're asking for it, Bowser. We're gonna get the big hurl hammers, I guess. I don't know what you're asking for exactly, but I don't like it, Bowser. I don't like it one bit. Here we go. I mean, this is all my group attack stuff, so let's do it. Here we go. Great. Excellent. Great. Smash them all. Only like one left. Here we go. Excellent. Wonderful. The rest is just for you, Bowser. Hope you like it, Bowser. All right, good job, good job. Keep burning them. Well, kind of like a frozen burn. Oh, great. No, I blocked that. Darn it. Okay, he makes more of those things out of his paint. This is terrible for me. I should probably heal. I'll do that. What else do I have here?
And see, I don't even know what to use. Sorry, I'm just thinking about what I need to use here because this guy's gonna be strong, right? Alright, I don't know. Let's see if this works. I hope it does. That heals me. Good enough, right? Here we go. These things are pretty strong on their own. I don't know, man. This is not... Alright, got one of them. I really need to take these out. Oh my gosh. Alright, good. One of them's gone. Alright, so Bowser's still here. Blocked all that. Good. Great. There's like one little... Alright, maybe this will work. I can do this now. And then I can really bring the pain for Bowser, I guess. Let's try this. Let's see this work in our favor or not. Nice. There we go. No, he's still alive. Oh, gosh. Okay. All right, well, that guy's definitely dead. Nice. Okay. Great. What's he doing? Huh? Mario? What are you doing in my castle, chump? Is Princess Peach with you? Oh gosh, she's getting absorbed again. What the heck is this? Oh my gosh. No. Oh no, and he's growing. Oh no, this is the worst case scenario. Ignore the words I just said. Suffer the true power of black paint. Bowser, no, I don't want to. What do I do? Let's use a battle spin. Ooh, I can get some salt and pepper shakers, some replicas. Those would be kind of interesting. Let's just do the faces. Well, here, let's just do this. I'm not so sure about things on him. I don't want him to run away, and I don't want him to, or, you know, I don't want him to cower, well, kind of like the last boss did. Let's just do a couple of different things. Man, I don't know what to do against this guy. Here we go. This is what I'm gonna do. This looks like a good start, right? Here we go. Nice. His feet now are getting exposed. That's interesting. Nice. Okay. Great. Oh, we get to go again. Excellent. Okay, cool. One more of these jumps here. Excellent. All right. Oh my gosh. Don't do that. Don't do that. Oh my god. Oh my god. Help. Dang it. I couldn't block it. I tried. Oh no. The black paint returned to Bowser. No. This isn't working, Mario. No matter how much damage he takes, the black paint keeps rejuvenating him. I think we need to get all the paint off him somehow. I have an idea, but I'll need to return to my original form from before you wrung me out, remember? Sort of. Okay, I'm going to turn myself into a card and then you need to paint me. It's like the opposite of wringing me out or something. Trust me, it'll work. All right, so I'm putting him here, I'm painting him. Good for him. Then what does one do with this? Here, I'm just gonna use a flurry of hammers after this. I don't know, man. Here we go. What happens, Huey? Whoa, he's his three-dimensional self! Thanks, Mario. I feel kind of heavy, but I also feel strong. So here's the plan. You need to use me as a shield to block Bowser's black paint attacks. Don't worry about me. I feel stronger than ever right now. I should be able to steal a little paint from him every time you block an attack. You got that? Focus on blocking his attacks by pressing A at just the right time. Let's do this! I will try to block his attacks, I really will. Nice, okay. Alright, I'm trying here. Excellent. Alright, here we go. Great. Not excellent, but great. Oh, gosh. All right. Oh, my gosh. I blocked it. I still took a lot of damage, but I blocked it, I think. All right, got it, nice. All right, it worked. I absorbed the black paint, but man, that was more painful than I thought it would be. I can only withstand about 10 more of those attacks, so make each and every one count. All right, will do. I need to do, let's do a battle spin. Let's see what we have at our disposal. We have, I don't even know. I got a fire flower. Okay, I'll use that, I guess. First up, you know, I'm gonna heal fire flower, and then let's do two of these hammers. This looks good. I'm gonna heal all the way, so that's wonderful. All right. Nice. Here we go. All right, wonderful. All right, that's a good attack. Nice. Nice. I wish I got excellent on those. Oh gosh, block the hammer. Oh, it's not a hammer, it's not a hammer. What the heck is this? All right, there we go, blocked it. Oh my gosh, crazy, right? All right, well, we're still in the fight then. Let's see what Battlespin has for us. We have a double hammer that might be useful. Let's go ahead and take a look at that then. Oh, I missed, I got a regular hammer. Oh well. Let's do regular hammer then. Let's do, we got some big stuff though coming up. Let's do this stuff. This is all big, let's do it. Here we go. All right. Great. Great. All right, I'm just focused on the timing of this. Excellent. All right. Oh, he's mad, he's mad. You dare steal the black paint? Let's see you block this. Oh my God, what is it? It's another thing. I did block it, excellent. Ha ha! Lucky me! Mario, the damage from blocking these attacks is starting to get to me. Oh, he's bent, he's all, oh man. But I noticed that when we deal damage to Bowser, black paint starts to pull around his feet. Once a lot of black paint builds up around his feet, he launches more powerful attacks, giving us a chance to collect a bunch of paint. But those powerful attacks are harder to block, the stakes are high. Try to collect as much black paint as you can every time you block an attack. Will do. I'm getting pretty weak from all this. I'm gonna go ahead and use a heal again. But I got some things I can use, you know? I have a basin. I have a lucky cat. I've not used that yet, I don't think. And I have a turnip. So let's try doing a bunch of things and seeing if that really, really, really hurts him. I hope it does. Here we go. All right, basin, come on, buddy. Oh, he's ready for it. He's cowering already. Nice. I don't know how strong that was or not, but that got him. All right, here comes a cat. I don't know what this cat does. Maybe it was in the 3DS game, I don't know. He's already cowering though. It's not very fun when he's cowering. Stand up and take your shots like a man. All right. Here we go. Oh boy, here we go. Here we go. Oh my gosh. Oh my God, this is awesome. This is him bashing Bowser in over and over. All right, great. He's looking wobbly. And then here is a turnip. Great. I don't know how much those did. I mean, the black paint seems okay, right? That seemed like a lot. Oh, great. Darn it, I didn't block it. Darn it. Ugh. I know we can do this, Mario. Just block his attacks so we can still, okay, I didn't mean to not block them. Ugh, okay, so, do a battle spin. Let's see what we get. Get a hammer, okay. I don't know if just a hammer is gonna be good enough, but let's put it out here. We have a big knockout hammer. We have this. We have a double hammer. Let's try these things. Hopefully they work well enough. All right, here we go. Nice. Nice only. Okay, fine. Great. Here it comes again. I blocked it. I need to heal, though. For sure. All right, that was a good one. So let's go ahead and heal. Gonna heal. Then, you know, let's just use our stuff. We gotta... Here we go. Fight. Hopefully this is enough. I don't want Huey to get hurt anymore. All right, good. I don't know that that's super effective, but whatever. Here we go. Is this better? We're burning the paint off. Great. All right, here we go. Great. There's a lot of paint there. Oh, that's it. Prepare to face my last breath. Oh, geez. I don't know if I'm ready for his last breath. Oh my gosh, and all the colors going off of him. Oh, please let me block this. Please let me block this. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I blocked it. Oh my gosh. Huey, are you okay? Nice. We did it. We stole all the black paint from Bowser. Bowser's at his weakest. Now's the time to hit him with our most powerful attack. What is it? What is the most powerful attack we have? Oh God, I don't know. What's in the battle spin category? I don't even know. What's our most powerful attack? I don't know what I'm grabbing. Okay, what is our most powerful attack for real? I have a replica here's something cool. Let's use this. I don't even know what our most powerful attack is. Can I jump him on the belly? Let's try a couple of those. Let's try this. And then if that doesn't work, let's just try another. Let's try a flower. I don't even know. Here we go. Wish me luck. I don't know what our most powerful attack is. But let's have some tea, Bowser. Here we go. This is, let's pour some tea on you. That was our most powerful attack. No. Oh, man. What? What's going on? Mario, what are you doing here? Do we have a kart race scheduled for today? What did you do to my brain, chumps? And why do I feel like I just got hit by a bus? Oh, there he goes. All right. See ya, Bowser. We did it, Mario. We beat Bowser. Oh, geez. We got to paint Peach, though. Oh, right, the princess. Let's repaint her right away.